Hey boy, you ready?
What's up? We too ready.
You ready, Aaron?
Yeah, I'm ready.
He's like, nah, fuck that shit. You ready?
Stupid, yeah.
Yeah. You ready, bro? What's the score?
Come on, baby.
What's the score?
4-2, Elliot.
What's the score?
3-1.
What's the score?
Yeah, 3-1-2.
What's gonna be the score today, Luis?
Fuck, I don't know.
What about you, Aaron? What do you think?
2-1.
2-1? Oh, okay then.
So we're here with Freddie, and you know, match day number 6, El Tráfico, first game of the season. And you know, Freddie, what do we think about today?
Well, I mean, regardless on who's in first place and has an undefeated record, this is a home match with LAFC bringing it like it's a fucking fight, like it's a final every time, excuse my words. But yeah, just bringing it, so everyone's here for the W, and that's what we're gonna get those 3 points.
Of course, you know, we're all here for the 3 points. And what are your predictions for the game today? Do you know, do you have like somebody scoring an assist, a goal? Like, what do you think for today?
Well, I think Danny coming in strong here at home is always something you can count on. So with that being said, I'm very hopeful that Argoy will deliver accurate, but then again, I'm just hopeful that we're gonna get 3 points. So Danny's getting one in with an assist to take the lead in the first 45. That'll put us over. Make sure that we...
Yes, sir, yes, sir. And what are your final score predictions for today?
It's gonna be super tight, but I'm thinking like a 2-1, you know, Danny getting close to that hat trick. Wishful thinking, gonna be 3-0 with our boys taking the lead.
Sure. And all right, new signings. We got Yuriz, we got Tomas Sanez, we have Giroud coming in, we have David Martinez. What are your opinions on them?
I mean, all good signings. The thing we need to focus on is building a new younger team that's going to be able to deliver some action and moving forward. Counting on Gera hopefully coming in a little bit later this year so that we could have some leadership back in place and get ready to get up there, man.
Hey, bro, look, we're on the same boat.
Yes, sir.
And you know, this is us with Splashcast. Thank you. And we're here with
Freddie from the Offsiders.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you.
En el rival, un Ferrari, un Lamborghini, por los carros deportivos. Así me gusta patear.
Thank you.
get the words down though.
Yep.
All right?
Yep.
So we're gonna slow it down real quick so that everybody gets it, and then we'll try it once real hard, all right?
Okay. Let's go.
All right. Thank you. Which one was the end? Let's go once. Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you.
Fuck up!